Para fuqaha, para ulama kena melihat what is acceptable during this period and time. Because kalau kita harsh, people will move away. You may not be able to do restore balik. Yeah. Jadi what I want to say, Lutfi, is that what Pakatan Harapan and Amanah, we are bringing a new Malaysia baru, rahmatan lil alamin. Maknanya there's compassion. Yeah. Not everything should be punished like that, embarrassing, humiliating in public. We can modify our rule. We can modify the hukuman. Kenapa seorang yang mendekati lesbianism itu, tuduhan dia mendekati lesbianism, dihukuman dua hukuman. Satu denda, satu sebat. Ya? Kita mungkin boleh tukar kepada community punishment, community service. Kita boleh panggil, banyak cara hakim boleh buat, panggil family, ya, dan memberi nasihat dan sebagainya. Ada banyak cara. So, the punishment tidak semestinya yang menyakitkan. Ya, jadi ini sebenarnya terpulang kepada para fuqaha dan para ulama.